AppFollow provides you with a bunch of ASO features that help you boost your App Store optimization and get more app downloads. In this video, you'll learn some of our best practices for finding the right keywords. First, let's create a list of relevant keywords. Then we will pick the best ones for updating the app text. Click Add Suggested Keywords and our system will show some relevant keywords for your app. Click Missing Keywords to find keywords that your app is ranking for. Gray keywords are those that are not added to your list yet. You can check the keywords before adding them to your collection or add all keywords. As you can see, they are grouped by different tops. It means that Come App is ranking first for this set of words, and in top 5 for this set of words, and so on. Don't forget to track your positions for keywords from top 10, 5 and 1 to see how your app position is changing over time and replace those keywords where your app rank is going down. Keyword ideas will show suggests from a store that you can add to your keyword list. Suggests are popular words that users often type when searching for an app. Such keywords will most likely bring more traffic. And don't be surprised when you find suggests with typos. If they are popular, you'll see them in the keyword ideas as well. Keyword Spy will find keywords of your competitors. Just type the app name in the search field. It's a good idea to use keywords that your competitors index by. You'll have a chance to go ahead of their apps. You can even pick keywords from different countries on this page. Keyword Research is one more handy feature for searching relevant keywords. It duplicates the store's search page. Just type a keyword or app name here, and on the left you will see suggests from App Store or Google Play Store search tab. On the right, there are apps from search results, exactly as you'd see them in App Store or Google Play, including daily stories, in-apps, app bundles, and search ads. Click any app here to find out 100 more suggests from Apple search ads. Finally, check out our traffic score. It will display App Store recommendations for advertising in search ads, together with their popularity assessment. When you set up an Apple ad campaign, App Store will offer the most relevant and popular keywords. This is exactly what you'll find in our traffic score section. After we have gathered keywords, let's check them on the Keywords and ASO page. We have gathered plenty of keywords for Come App. Now let's narrow them down. First, have a look at keyword popularity. This score shows how often users search a keyword in stores. We use our internal mechanism that evaluates more than 25 different parameters and calculates the score using a special formula. We recommend using keywords with popularity not less than 20. You can sort the least popular keywords here and delete them. Now have a look at Apps column. It shows how many apps the store displays for each keyword. We don't need keywords with huge competition, so click here to see keywords with the smallest number of apps. Cool! Now let's pick those keywords that have A. good popularity, B. small competition, C. those that are not used in the app name or its subtitle, and D. those where your app has no rank or is ranking low. Keywords that suit all these 4 points would be the best option for using them in your semantic core. If you add them into your app name, your app will have the biggest chance to show up in top results for these keywords. After updating the name, subtitle for App Store or Google Play, you can track how it affects conversion in the ASO Analytics section. To see the information about your app here, connect your App Store Connect or Google Play console account. To evaluate the success of your text optimization, check out Search Channel and Downloads, Impressions or Page Views. Hover over the graph to see the number of downloads for a specific day. Red triangles show app updates. By the way, we will have a more detailed look at these tools in our next video. When working on App Store optimization, it's important to analyze the experience of your competitors and monitor trends on the market. That's why we recommend adding competitors to your account and monitoring their updates in the timeline section. If you'd like to have more information about an app ASO, go to Apps. Here our system will provide some ASO recommendations. For example, we show if you could use more characters in the app title or its subtitle. Also, if you'd like to get expert help, you're always welcome to talk to our ASO specialists. Click the link below the video to find out more about our team.